Amen. Say amen in the house of the Lord. Can I hear you say amen? Amen. 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 Oh, yes.
Hallelujah.
See, you haven't laughed for a long time. I want to see you laugh. There's so much pain, but God's a laugh.
The
Bible says, for weeping may endure for a night.
La Bible dit comme ça que,
but joy shall come in the morning.
La joie a vini dans matin.
He said, brother, three things I want to tell you.
Toi bagay m'vle di.
I know you're a woman of prayer.
M'konnen son femme de prière.
Is that true?
Est-ce que c'est la vérité?
If you have not been a woman of prayer, you would have been in divorce.
Ou t'as divorcé déjà, c'est que ou pas donc
femme de
prière. Est-ce que c'est la
vérité? Is that true?
Est-ce que c'est la vérité?
Sometimes the season you are in,
quelquefois,
you feel like, when is this cycle going to end in my marriage?
Ou connaît que ce cycle va pas finir dans mariage moi.
Because you keep on fighting and fight.
Parce que ou a gomé et gomé.
And your man is not lining up.
And
it's not changing. Hear me, let me tell you this. I don't know you. But you are very indecisive about everything you want to do in life. You can't make up your mind what you want in life. You are very decisive. You will make up your mind you want to start something, but you never finish it. And you know what I'm saying in the spirit? You're not transparent. You say you love this young woman? The next day you change your mind.
Et
dans
demain, ou changer l'esprit ou dire un autre bagaille.
I hear her crying that he wants you to get your life right with the Lord.
Entendez lui même qui a crié pour dire que au besoin changer la voie avec mon Dieu. Quel que soit où fait semblant que
fake it.
Ou fait semblant que
and you prove that you love her.
Et vous prouvez
but you can't control your temper when he annoys you.
Vous pas capable contrôler émotion.
So I want to make you I want to give you an opportunity.
Donc vous voulez bonne opportunité.
To accept the Lord as your personal savior.
Pour capable accepter Jésus comme sauveur personnel.
And if you say yes to the Lord will change your life.
Et si vous dites oui à bon Dieu va changer la vie.
Because you can't do this anymore longer.
Parce que vous pas capable kébé ça pour trop longtemps encore.
This is killing your life.
C'est changement qui besoin dans la vie.
But if you say yes to the Lord,
si que vous dites oui avec bon Dieu.
In your heart today.
Bon Dieu m'invite dans cœur aujourd'hui.
Your life will be a changed life today.
La vie va bonne vie qui changer aujourd'hui.
You shall never be the same person.
Pas jamais monde encore.
People will look at you and say, oh my God.
Vous regardez et puis oh.
Who is that?
Qui est ce monsieur? Qui c'est ça?
See?
Ouais.
Let me go back to your childhood a little bit.
Quitte moi retourner pendant que l'autre petit.
You were looking for acceptance when you're growing
up. Pendant que ou t'as grandi, ou t'as cherché monde qui peut t'accepter.
Your childhood, you had a very crazy rough childhood.
T'as eu des moments difficiles, des moments de folie dans la vie.
Acceptance wasn't there for you.
Et il pas là, pas de monde qui te veut accepter.
There wasn't so much love for you.
Pas de assez d'amour pour vous-même.
From your childhood, you started growing up.
Pendant que ou t'es sorti petit, ou t'as grandi.
From 15, you started fighting for your own life.
Et tu as gourmé pour la vie.
And you have been fighting for your own life up today and you are still fighting.
Jusqu'à présent, tu as gourmé pour la vie.
Is that true?
Est-ce que c'est la vérité?
Praise the Lord.
Allons dire béni soit l'Éternel.
Pastor, you want to give yourself to the Lord.
Est-ce que tu veux la vie avec bon Dieu?
The past 3 months.
Passé 3 mois.
It has been like you go from one attack to another.
C'est comme si on sorti dans attaque à un autre.
Sometimes even your physical body, you feel a lot of pressure.
Quelquefois, on sent
un peu like, man, I can feel my body is hurting. Is that true?
Est-ce que c'est la vérité?
I hear the Lord says to tell you this.
Sorti c'est il a dit pour me dire comme ça.
The enemy will fight you.
Ennemi a du gomé avou.
He will fight you and fight you.
L'ab gomé et l'ab gomé.
But he will never prevail against you.
Mais le pape Jean pote victoire sur moi.